Officially start this workout. It is Thursday. 3, 2, and jog. Nice and light. Good, good, good. For 8, 7, 6, for 5, for 4, 3, for 2, and 1. Shake all that out. Excellent. Second time, jogging in place. In 3, 2, and 1. Nice and light, all your feet. Get them heels up. Good, just keep going. For 8, 7, 6, for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. We got butt kicks with our legs as wide as possible. Toes are straight. Heel to your butt. Right is leading. In 3, 2, 1. Lift. Good. 6, 4 for 5, 4, 3 for 2, and hold. Beautiful. Left. Same movement. 3, 2, 1. 6, 4, 5, 4, 3, for 2, and hold. Beautiful. The knees are coming to the front. Alternate. 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Left leads. 3, 2, 1. For 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Thank you.
extend that leg back as far as possible. Bend both knees. 3, 2, 1. Lift through the entire body. Good. 8 more times. Bending both knees. Good. Extend your knees. Coming up. And bend them coming down. 4 more. Good. Up for 3. Good. For 2. Good. For 1. Put it down. 15 seconds. Jogging. In 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. Knees are coming up. 10 more seconds. Good. Almost there. 4, 3, 2. And hold. Fantastic. Still use that kettlebell, but I'm going to go a little bit heavier. Each side. One more time. Right arm. In 3, 2, left. Good.
Two, one.
chest. Shake all that out. Beautiful. Keep yourself moving. Now we're doing that kettlebell sumo squats again. But we're gonna add a little muscle, okay? Two down and one up. One, two, up. Okay. Set yourself. Let's get it. Start at the top. Check your toes. Check your back. And work. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. Keep going. Five. Good. Four. Three. One more time. Keep your back up, face up. Recover. Good. Making sure you're working your knees and not your back. Excellent. Next, we're going to work your triceps. Above the head, triceps. Set your body. Legs going to be shoulder length apart. Toes are straight. Back is straight. Arms are fully extended. Close to your earlobes. Three, two, one. Press. Squeeze. Good. Keep going. For eight more. Good. For seven. For six. And for five. Good. Four. For three. For two. And for one. Four recovery. Beautiful. The second exercise. Kettlebell comes here. My feet close together. And I'm pressing straight up. Good. Let's get it. Three. Two. Lift. Out at the top, four more, the best three, two more times, and one more. Get a full recovery. Shake all that out. Good, good. We're gonna go into some schemes. So keep in mind, that was only one set. You never do one set of anything you're passionate. So no, we're going back to your triceps and the press-ups. But before we do, we got schemes. Back and forth for 15 seconds. In three, two, lift. Work your arms, burn more calories. Helps with balance, coordination. Keep going. Good. Land on one foot if you can. Good. Almost there. Four, three, two, one. Good. Wrap your mind around. You're doing all that again. Triceps. Let's do it. Let's do it. For eight, seven, check your core. Make sure your abs are tight. For five more, squeeze. Three, for two, for one. Yes. Follow. Three, two, lift. Good. Should be no surprises when we're doing sets. No surprises. Good. Keep going. Five more. For three. For two. One more time. Fully recover. Put it right in the center. Get ready for your skis. Can't forget that. Three, two, left. 15 seconds. Try to get as wide as you can. Thank you. complete. Check all that out. Working with my 10 pound kettlebell. It's gonna go around my body, and I'm gonna lift, come back here, around my body, lift. Okay, it takes some coordination, quick movements. Be careful with that kettlebell, feel confident in it. If you look, feel timid, your weight's no. In 3, 2, 1, fix your patience. Continence up, good, squeeze. Yes, around, good, and place it right back here, boom, and around. It. Don't let it control you. Good. Up for 6. Boom. Around. Up for 5. Boom. Good. Up. Around. Boom. 3 more times. I'm controlling it. Telling it where I want it to go. Because I'm that strong and so are you. Come on. 2 more times. Good. 1 more. Yes. Notice I'm sitting right there. Another set coming very shortly. Very shortly. The next thing we're going to be doing is 4 shuffles, 2 claps, and a squat. Looks like this. Legs wide, toes are straight. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get as low as you can. Make them claps feel like something. Working your arms from the top. In 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Yes. No surprises. All we're doing is switching arms. I'm going behind. Up. I'm putting it right back there with authority. In 3, 2, 1. Be intentional. Good. 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 Around. Lift. Five. Good. Around. See how my triceps, biceps are squeezing? I see them. Should see yours too. Good. 4 more times. Good. Boom. 3 more. Good. Boom. 2 more. Good. 1 more time. Controlling it. Boom. Yes. Shuffles. Get as low as you can. Work them thighs. 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 more. 1 more. Recover. Shake it off. Listen closely. Lean in. Around. 4 times with the right. Switch it. 4 times with the left. We're going to do 4 right, 4 left. I'm going to go a little bit heavier. You decide where you want to be at. Set your body, set your mind. Come to front and then behind. 3, 2, 1. Good. Up, 2, plant, last one, up, boom, plant, shuffle, squat low, squat low, 3, 2, 1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Congratulations, you're moving right along. Good. First exercise. I'm gonna use my 10 pound. Here. Here. Okay. Knees. Let's go. Let's go. We got stuff to do. In 3, 2, 1. 10, 9. Good. 8, 7. Let your eyes go to your knees. Good. 5, up, 4. Work in the core. 3. If you're doing it right, 2. Second exercise on my cadence is going to be a switch, but we hold it for a second. My right foot is in front, my left is as far as I can take it. In 3, 2, 1, switch, 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 4, up, 3, up, 2, up, 1, recover. All that again, all that again. I'm going to get a little bit heavier to engage my core more. Watch this before we start. You hear? Squeeze those random shoulders so your core becomes engaged. This time I want you to actually round your shoulders. 3, 2, 1.
10.
Good. 9. Good.
8.
7.
6.
5.
4.
3. Good. 2. Try to get your legs shoulder length, guys. You walk all day with your feet close together.
Again, well.
Good. 2 more. Good. 1 more. Yes. You got to work those muscles. That's the definition. If you're walking all day like this, your muscles are taxed out of their legs. Be mindful. If my legs are shoulder length, your legs should be shoulder length. Okay? Get set. Left foot forward. Good. 3, 2, 1. Switch. 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 Up. Same word. Up. Up. Up, 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 recover, yes. Set number two. at me, Denise. 2, 1. Good. Now between your legs. 3, 2, 1.
Don't worry about it. Above your knees.
Yes. Sit back, child's fault, then recovery. Yes, yes. All right, we're gonna transition onto your side. Onto your side. Now, this one is you're gonna bring that band down to your ankles. Down to your ankles. Now, this is out of all the three. This taxes these legs out the most for me. It may not be for you, but me. Hold on. All you're doing, first you're going to have your leg up, so you have tightness before we even start. You're going to squeeze, squeeze. It's going to be very little movement. It's more like a pulse than actually movement. Okay? In 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7. Good. 6, good. 5, 4, 3. For 2 and 1, fully recover. Good. Shake all that out. We're gonna do a second set on this side before we turn it on the opposite. Set your body, make sure it's nice and straight and plain. Good posture. In 3, 2, 1, that's gonna work. 10, 9, 8, good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes. All right, so listen closely before we go to that opposite side. Let's get some core. You just turn on your back, your feet up into the floor. You don't have to take that band off. You're going to work it with the band. Now let's move it one to your core before we go to that opposite side and finish with that side. Your feet are going to be here, and all you're doing is lifting up and down. Up and down. Try to get your knees and your forearms to connect. Starting positions right here, arms above your head. 3, 2, 1, lift, shoulders up, and back down. Notice your feet have very little movement. Good, squeeze. Good, bring the knees to the forearms. Good, keep going. For 10 more. Good. For 9, eyes on the ceiling. For 8, and down. Good. For 7, and down. For 6, and down. For 5, good. 4, 3 more times, squeeze, good, 2 more, yes, get the best one ever, yes, get a recovery, but we got a second set, we never do one set of anything, same thing for 10, arms above your head, hands on top of each other, I'm gonna lift my legs, knees are bent, 3, 2, 1, up, shoulders, arms try to connect with your knees, bring your knees towards you.
Lift, extend that back straight and switch it. Good. Up. Good.
Enjoy your Thursday. Enjoy your